Police Commissioner Richard Warner says the serial killer may have gone on these stairs. He said they appeared to have been tossed from the vehicle into the brush by the side of the road. Suffolk County Police Force has reached out to the FBI. Police were conducting a training exercise in the area where they had received a missing persons report earlier in the year. They say the missing person was a 24-year-old alleged prostitute from Jersey City. The teachers' union and the city's Department of Education are keeping close tabs on Murray Bertram High School after two disrupted incidents in the last week. One student was punched by another yesterday in the Lower Manhattan High School and taken to a hospital. Last Thursday, a fight between two students triggered school-wide pandemonium. Teachers' Union President Michael Mulgrew says the school's climate does not promote discipline.
When you walk into a building and you see children wearing their hats, talking on cell phones, or lingering in the hallways, then you know.